Damn. Tight space.
You think it's a dead end? It would be awful to lose the pipe now, when we've come this far.
Nah. Seems to be opening up further down. Did open up like a whole system of caves.
Just don't get lost.
I'll try. Lights on. Oh, I can barely see my hand in front of me.
What about your feet? We don't want you breaking anything.
Me? I've never broken a bone in my life.
Well, you did lose half an arm.
I found some more of these natural explosives. This planet sure is a wonder.
Handle with care, please. Any sign of the pipe?
A little busy here, partner. I'll report to you as soon as I've got something. More ruins? What were they doing down here?
Please, careful.
Damn, you're breaking up. Well, we know what that means. Gunk. Max, I found the pipe!
Can't get through the same way, though. Let's get rid of this gunk.
Dark!
Reception? Finally! Oh, I've been trying to break through the interference, but our cheap-ass equipment's not much to work with.
Good news! I found the pipe again.
You did? That's great!
Different eras at once. The ruins look ancient, but the pipe looks brand new. So did that drone.
Drone? What the hell, Ronnie?
I was like right in front of it. All I cared about was the pipe.
That is interesting. It would be nice to know what it was up to.
Interesting.
Any progress?
The only other way out of the room is locked. Should be a counterweight around here somewhere. This should do it. Some sort of ventilation system, and now both doors are shut.
Are you trapped?
There must be some way out of here. From that room.
Good.
The air's all warm and humid down here. Not stale, though. Better watch my step. There's a heated flow of air coming from below, and this area seems to be rich in mineral deposits. Maybe this was a mine? Looks like a lot of the caverns are natural, though.
Grab all the resources you can. Not nearly as profitable as getting that energy, but at least I know how to hawk anything we don't find a use for when we get back home.
Not yet. I just have to make it over this chasm.
Thank you.
Yuck. More gunk.
Gunk might mean energy. It's not all bad.
Room. Maybe I can open it up from here? That did it!
Again. And more gunk. We might lose reception while I'm cleaning it up. Thanks for warning. I'll feel better when you're... Life must have been abandoned for ages.
The gunk's taking over.
Weird. Still functional.
Gunk critters down here. Thank you.
Huh. Haven't seen one of those before.
Those tentacles look pretty frail. Maybe I could knock it off balance and just rip it right off its perch? Lighter here.
Can't you just go around the gunk? You should focus on following the pipe.
Well, the gunk clogs everything up. I can't go any further without removing it first. Besides, it's harmful.
Look, we really need to make some progress. If we don't, it's all gonna...
It's all gonna what?
Never mind. Just find a way out of there.
I need to flip another switch for that door's lock. Focusing on the pipe. But just look at this place. This stuff shouldn't be here.
This looks like trouble. Better watch my step. Go again! Thank you.
useful. The air feels less humid here, like there's a light breeze. I think I'm close to the room with the locked door again.
Let's hope this means that you found a way out. You see a switch anywhere?
I'll take a look. This must be it. All right, time to open that door. again, Bex. And I've got eyes on the pipe again.
Thank the stars.
Looks like there's some sort of road here. The structures are more ordered. More industrial than the ones back by the lake.
Hey, Ronnie. I'm sorry about before, for losing patience. You know, I'm always thinking of worst-case scenarios. Let's just keep our eyes on the prize, okay?
Eyes on the prize it is.
So, how's it going out there?
It's all a bit maze-like. Cave tunnels mixed with old ruinous machinery. But I'm making steady progress.
Hope it doesn't get too maze-like. We wouldn't want to completely lose the...
Yes, the pipe. I know, I got it.